The Minister of Higher Education, Bandula Gunawardena, met with the Ambassador of the Republic of Korea to Sri Lanka, Lee Hyun, at the ministry today.
The meeting was focused on obtaining financial assistance to develop the higher education and technical education in the country. According to the minister, around $104 million are to be invested on maritime universities and technical training centers in the country.
We are ready to work with your country, so I want this meeting to be a great momentum for both the Sri Lankan side and Korean side.